Well, the main challenge is to make that SDG goal even more challenging. It's not just about reducing or eliminating hunger, but I really want to engage everyone to take into account the elimination of all forms of malnutrition. It's not just about hunger and filling your stomach with enough calories. It's really about tackling all forms of malnutrition, whether you're hungry, not enough to eat, but also the dietary quality. Do you have enough vitamins, enough minerals, enough nutrients in your meals? And also, do you not overeat? Are you not too fat or too thin? Or even a combination of these challenges. So it's, for me, the challenge is to really engage with the biggest challenge you can imagine, not just hunger, but all forms of malnutrition. The main solution is to work on diets. But not just on diets, so that a good diet, of course, it's enough in calories, it's enough in nutrients, it's adequate, but also sustainable diets. The challenges are so huge that we need to opt for actions that tackle several forms of malnutrition in one go. And I think diets are one of those so-called double duty actions. If we pick diets that are both good for our health, our body, and also good for our planet, then we tackle both health problems of the humans, but also health problems of the climate, including, of the planet, including climate change. So I think the solution is to work on sustainable, healthy diets.